and is as such 6% as crypto market at $15 billion in 2 hours. In past 2 hours, Bitcoin and Ether, the native cryptocurrency of Ethereum, recorded a 5% increase in volume supported by a sudden spike in volume. With merely 2 hours, the volume of Bitcoin soared by over $1 billion, while the volume of Ether increased by nearly 20%. Volume is coming back. Earlier today, we reported that the next 24 hours would be circular to the crypto market, as will define the trend of major digital assets, including Bitcoin and Ether, throughout this week. The volume of Bitcoin has recorded to $4.6 billion, and the volume of Ether has risen to $1.5 billion, from $3 billion to $1 billion respectively. The recovery of the daily trading volumes of major cryptocurrency signify an increase in stability in the crypto market. The next 24 hours will likely indicate the short-term price trend of Bitcoin throughout the week. Last several hours, the volume of both Bitcoin and Ether rose by $1.5 billion, while the volume of Ether achieved $4.2 billion. The movement of the volume of Ether and BTC ETH to the upside signifies that investors are allocated their funds stored in USDT, whose value is hedged to the value of the US dollar, to digital assets. Already, as a result of the short-term bonds of Bitcoin, tokens including IOTH, ICON, Zeliqua, VentChain and DOEX increased by the range of 6-21%, with ZRX recording a 21.5% gain against Bitcoin and a 27% gain against the US dollar. In the price of Bitcoin from $6,300 to $6,600 in the past 2 hours demonstrates more significance than a mere 5% increase for the digital assets. It could lead the price of Bitcoin to potentially break the $7,000 mark throughout this week, with strong momentum and volume found are still bullish. Ryan Rabagila, a partner at Octagon Strategy, said that despite major corrections, the cryptocurrency market has always managed to come out of this cycle with 100% against the bill rallies. He stated that the market will see its previous number by the end of 2018, and funds are still bullish and optimistic regarding the mid-term growth of the industry. Over here, the cryptocurrency market is up well over 100% still. The market are still in the growth phase and it's still a nascent industry. The regulatory stance of the industry is a double-edged sword. The uncertainty that is driving around this regulation is what gives pressure to this market and drives this market further down, Rabagila said, emphasizing that the establishment of regulation will lead the market to surge in the long run. The community has been extremely optimistic in regard to the correction rally of Bitcoin and Ether over the past 2 hours, while analysts could downplay the corrective rally given it really was only a 6% increase in volume. The rally was a symbolic movement with a large spike in volume that might indicate the trend of the cryptocurrency market in July.